Okay, I think I helped you enough. I took this guy formation a long way.
Seriously? You have dragons already? What the fuck is that? Fucking Hitman is so new, man. I'm crushing crit, but I have this guy fucking 1v2 as usual, which is probably another Son of a Hawk which is playing on another account. I don't like at all. His mother is probably a fucking shit whore. Now we are in deep shit. Go fucking Hitman, man! He's fucking stupid or what? What is fucking waiting? Oh my god, this guy is so bad. So fucking bad. He's fucking playing so passively, man! He can't do shit because he's doing nothing except camping! Fucking shit! I just want to leave now.
Chill, chill, chill still.
Man, I was winning my side and we are losing now because this guy is a shit. It's fucking annoying shit, man. It's fucking insane. It's so bad. Yeah, now I lose everything, my godmine and stuff. Incredible, incredible, man.
But you defend it, it's okay.
At which cost, man?
I know, but you are in front, it's harder.
Yeah, but why was winning if this guy just know how to press attack when it's necessary?
And you will never know, man.
Yeah, and you know what is fucking annoying with him? It's when he's here, he's always speaking blah 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 like he's fucking good, but he's a shit, man, and never listen to us. And when I play with him, it's every time the same. I do an amazing job, but I still lose because this guy is so passive and suck dicks.
Yeah, sorry, but I know.
Don't like that.
Just hold right now, we will win.
I have no gold, no eco, so... a miracle, we can hunt that. And finally, Hitman sounds like he's doing a good job. Wow. How are you doing on your side?
Yeah, I don't know. We'll see in a moment.
Okay, I give you Stalman. I give you 6,000 each.
Thanks, thanks. Okay, it's enough. Too much. Thanks.
Okay. I have too much anyway. I don't need. You see, this is what I don't like with this guy, because he's every time fucking waiting, and now we get shot by cannons, and this guy is fucking pressing. Just attack, motherfucker, we have the same amount of army, why you are fucking doing like that? Are you like this in fucking life, like somebody like will punch you, you will wait to be on the ground, and finally respond and do something? I don't know how people think in their fucking head. Like, my god, why I play this game with so fucking IQ? Insane, man. Please win your fight. I want to go out of this game. I cannot play anymore.
Chill. We will win. I can save you in a moment.
I don't need to be saved. You can just win.
Of course.
Oh, finally,
but
now we attack the.
Help him. Use art on.
Sorry, but every time I play with this guy in team, he's pissing me off, like...
Yeah, me too, easy.
It's annoying as fuck.
I know!
The last game I played with him, it was the same. This is why I am a bit upset, you know, because when I say to you go in the chat, you don't think, you just fucking go and you listen, fucking kid. Ay. Sounds like we are winning. I'm not. They are walking, they are really walking. Oh my god!
Cannons, cannons! Delayed or I don't know.
My army were walking. Oh my, I hate this fucking game. It's fucking. I have a fucking amazing PC and still I have the same shit. I click and fucking army walk. Why? I am clicking bad on this game especially? No! Because on the other game it never happened. So this game is a shit. This is why we are getting wrecked. I hate this guy for reason. He is kind of a shit. The shit. Insane to lose that. I insane.
Just go back, save peasants, man. They lost the base as well. It's quite balanced.
Okay, but still, I don't want to play anymore. I can't. It's too much for my nerves. Man, this guy is playing every fucking day. I play one game per day, and never mind. I want to cry. I have tons of cannons now. I don't know if he realized how many games, one game on the paper, we lost because of him.
Nah,
I don't know.
He will never.
I don't know if he just realized it. I mean, he's doing everything good. The build is fast enough. He has the army. He has the positioning. But no, he don't know when to attack. Wow. I'm sorry to rage like that, but it's too much for my nerves. Like when I play with a human and he sounds like a fucking ape.
He's attacking the fucking hill right now. Damn, God. The easy lose.
Yeah. Oh, but Ahmed lives, okay.
Of course, because they unpaused when I was on in toilet.
Okay. Too much for me. Fucking Hitman is just amazing. I mean, and
Do you want to?